also why I wouldn't want to do the other thing, because only like five of them get paid.
Huh?
Only five of them get paid.
Where are we heading to?
We are headed down to San Jose for the Fit Expo. Out here, up here, on the northern down, side of California.
Down
but it's still up here, though, from northern, from southern. It's down your lane over there, bro. Daniel Lane.
First off.
Oh, shit. The hell?
Fun fact, if no one don't know this, now you know Ryan's from San Jose.
Now you say it, Tony, man. That's fucking nice. Fuck it.
But hey, you know what's so funny? I'll be feeling that way.
Cause I, but it's just like, you know, he's like, he said, I got, you know, nothing but respect for these dudes, you know, like, yeah. But I said, there's something to be said for me, though. Like, you know, and I don't know if, you know, Tony's out there passively saying something about him, too, you know? Like Eric Thomas, too. I'm like, all right, man. You know who I am.
I just think it's cool that we're on this platform now where we can do such like big things.
Oops. Lock your son in the car. Child endangerment.
When you talk like that, that's like making your own luck. When people want to look at that. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like I never lost.
There is like special timing, though.
There is special timing.
Like, you know what I mean?
You just are like, you're hitting this. Like,
yeah.
It's a 10 all the way.
Yeah.
But just like this, who's like, what's his face? Who doesn't, he thinks that there's no luck needed for anything.
Long story short, don't lock the car with the child in there.
Because homeboy came on with the hoodie, the shirt, and the socks. And she said something, and he was like, I haven't got the socks, though.
And we about to roll up in this thing right there. San Jose Fit Expo, we're at the convention center. Meeks over there just woke up. Still got sleep in his eyes. Mike has something that is going to be interesting to see if it really goes through or if he gets embarrassed.
First off, I'm not embarrassed.
I know you're not embarrassed, but we will be. Damn, bro, why you got to go do that shit, bro? You already know how it's about to be. It's gonna be a great day. The boy's gonna be on the mic, MCing, working on my structured speech and presentation.
Presentation is key.
Eyes. I need eyes. Focus.
Focus.
Me and you, landing eyes.
Yep.
Coach Charlie taught me. Probably is bigger.
Hell yeah. Gotta stay hydrated.
Gonna be here.
He is gonna be here.
He is?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
tell me.
Oh shit. Big boy's gonna be. I'm gonna go shake his hand.
That guy looks like a dude.
Hey!
Are you competing?
What the? What are you eating, man?
Everything. Everything.
Anything that
hey, don't feed into his ego.
What's and up, almost man? Anything that moves in two.
No, Ryan's gonna MC.
Thank you.
rising old school iron tank top. Awesome.
Because he's better at it than me.
It's just one of my skills. One of my three skills. Oh, we got charcoal.
Where are we at, though?
Huh? Right now, we're inside the convention center. Over here at the powerlifting part. There's no platform. There's no stage this year. Because somebody died last year when they were maxing out on it. Just kidding.
I was about to say, for you?
Really? No, yeah. Yeah. So, we're in here before everybody. Because we like to show up early. And get the day started before the day starts us. Just like to add value, bro. That's
you
it.
Ready to get on the mic, though?
Hell yeah, I'm ready to rock this. Got the names right here. After I'm done doing, helping out, organizing this, I go off and start reading them names.
I screwed up.
So I'm not that great at them. Butchering somebody's name.
So
I'm going to go into the back, like, I'm going to just start shouting out people's names. Hey, how you say your last name?
Yeah. It fits super small. So she was looking out for everybody.
Like Kyle B.
Dude, there's some name on there. That's like, I'm like, whoa. This is an intense name. How you doing, man? What's going on with you? Huh?
Dwayne.
You come to someone tells me now I can't put it there. I'm just gonna let it be here. If you want to steal this thing, you can go ahead. That's what we're sitting at. So people can come with team shirts. I can't come with for real. It's for everyone to come hang out. See, we over here struggling, we're sweating, doing other people's things. I got no problem helping, but fuck, man. This is why everyone needs to come to us for all your trade show needs, so this don't happen.
Time is coming.
Hey, man, you ain't got to get ready if you stay ready. So, I'm staying ready by getting ready.
Fuck y'all, Jampy.
So apparently, Steve hey, don't like cuss words.
So we're switching on back squats, okay. Right? Or back spotting.
Apparently, this isn't spelled right. So now what? You assume what it says. That's an X. It actually says Fox. It's Samoan for fuck you. That's what it is.
Come on, bro. Feeling
what's up, bro?
Chilling, bro. Feeling good, man.
Yeah?
Day.
Oh, shoot.
You haven't seen it today?
Like it? Yeah.
Feel efficient, man. I finally got it.
Who is efficient?
Trying, bro.
Like the button on the referee's thing. I'm trying to go with the whistle.
No, I hear you. I'm going to get a whistle and let it just hang and chill.
Hey, that's funny.
There's a whistle like, yeah. Nope. What was that? Oh, it's just hot. Yeah, man, leave him alone.
Instant fail. Don't worry about it.
I'm going to hear, bro.
Yeah. Okay. I'm a squeeze and bust.
Damn, had the bar a little too low on the positioning. Official saw it, and we're going to re-rack and retry this again. Good job, spotter the loaders, man. Nice try, Kevin. Come back with that. Lonnie, you're up. Shirley, you are on deck. Taylor, you're in the hole. Darla, you are four out.
Quick recap.
No. They get so upset with me if I try to sell anything, I probably get kicked out. I'm surprised I ain't got kicked out for that yet. We're trying to like see him. Tomorrow I might, but that doesn't help nobody. But anyways, it's your best friend Mike. That's Ashley, co-owner's South Bay Strength Co. Just totally slipped my mind. But we're here at the San Jose Fit Expo having a phenomenal time. People were only on flight B, second squad. We'll see what happens. I'm trying to see someone throw up some real weight and take this money home. Otherwise, I'm gonna be a little upset. But your man's Ryan's over there doing phenomenal, doing a great job emceeing, telling everybody he's messed up two people's names, I think. But that's not that bad. Two out of 75, them odds is good. That one sucked. That was a forced wing. Don't trust it. Don't trust that last wing. But here goes our youngest NM employee here, little Miguel, little Miguelito. I'm sure we might be, what's that word? I'm sure we have some labor law issues with him working for us. He's mostly like a mascot. He just kind of stands there and sits there smiling and just laughing and giggling like an a-hole. Or playing his Fortnite game. Doesn't even play games. Hey, welcome back, guys. Go buy two shirts and get a free singlet right now. Right now. I'm looking at you, Brenda, Jackson, John, Jermaine, Anthony. All y'all need to go get two shirts. Get a free singlet.
For her second attempt. Nice. She got it. Three white lights. Good job. Roger, you are up. Francisco, you are on deck. Keita. Raja also likes to merengue and do salsa on his free time so he can work on his hips. That's a joke. I'm just kidding.
Thank you.
I know we wrote it down somewhere.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Anyways, Fit Expo is cracking right now. The powerlifting crowd right now in there sucks, but it's all right because I'm trying to get them warmed up. Nobody wants to cheer for anybody. Everybody wants to sit here like they're in the goddamn DMV. Like, and now, I literally was yelling at people, like, hey, come on, let's go. And everybody's like, nah, I don't want to. It's like, bro, go home. Like, look, you're like golfing. Good lord. Huh? It was fucking powerlifting. Your ass up getting jacked. I mean, at least if they blasted some ratchet ass music, I'm cool with that. I need to go tell them, hey, put on some Nipsey. So while I'm back on that mic. So I'm back on that mic. I'll be trapping it up, dancing. You know what I'm saying? Steve over here is getting upset. Steve wants me to get back on the mic, but you know what? I'm juiced, alright? Do the fuck I want. I'm two scoop ooze. Two scoops of ooze gives you juiced. I'm waiting till he turns around.
Platform ready for Felix Wynn.
What up? San Jose Fit Expo, Wack-spo Expo today. Look at this, they got empty ass booths here. I'm trying to buy for us. But on the cooler level, where you can turn into a green screen, you can turn into everything else in between. What are they called? The digital backdrops. Where they're like a one by one, and he's like popping and play.
I'm sorry, man.
There are so many fucking people in this little ass space. First off, I didn't move nowhere. You just came in.
Jonathan Coyle here. Line up. We also got the rain girls walking around. See if you would like a cold rain as you wait.
All the police is here.
They hella mad, bro.
Who?
They ain't got nobody coming to
the room. No one's be a fucking scrub. What do you want? This motherfucker. Hey, so yesterday I was like, hey man, all I know is who's gonna bench with me today. Talking yesterday, and I said, and then Mike's the first one to say, what's up, we getting it in? I said, shut your ass up. You're the first one to say, hey, just take me to the house, bro.
Right, you know what?
If it wasn't for us, it's like saying that, he would go home.
Hey, that's right, because I would have said it.
He said he was going.
Wait, what happened?
Nah, I was thinking to myself right now, I was like, you know what? If it wasn't for him trying to talk shit on the text, I would have.
I wouldn't even talk shit, I was stating facts.
What's up, big boy?
Oh. Fucking out of here, bro.
I'm gonna leave my car
Hey, for the flight, the first 5 minutes, I was a little sketch. I had to get warmed up, but then after about 20, 30 minutes, your boy started showing through.
I don't think
my personality started coming through.
I didn't realize you were sketchy.
Well, I was like, kind of sad. You know what I mean? Like,
I don't know, but anyway, it didn't feel that way.
It's like Quagmire sitting there fucking watching porn and trying to get directions. It's not gonna work.
He said I don't have it set up for the freeway.
I was wondering why it takes so long to get home.
Damn, you know how long that would have taken?
I do know, my phone told me. So basically what happened was,
yeah, but he wasn't paying attention. Like, that doesn't match up. Why is it going to take so long? All
right, so today, 80's coming up now.
Bro, I know where I'm going. You can be done, because you're probably going to try to detour me with your phone.
I already done fixed it. All right,
bro, just save the juice.
All right, just be careful, because you can go straight, make a left, immediate right, then a left again.
Don't worry about it, Mike.
And then you make
this
a right.
Easily says I'm going straight, and then I'm going to make a right.
No. You're going
to
make
I'm going to listen to my phone. You've had several chances. All right. I don't mind making a mistake on my end. It's my fault.
It's your fault too.
Yeah, for having you in the front, you're right.